allowing the blockage to pass down through this Y beyond the root infiltration. I've run about 300 gallons of water in it. It stays the same level, and I can't figure out where it's going out.
Hey.